Andrew Argerolo here for Channel 73 News, WTCB!
Hi, I'm Jim.
Bo TV. As always, with Jim the Jimster, Jim Jimmy.
Like I said before, hi, I'm Jim.
Jim.
I would like to apologize, first of all, about last night. Better not to get into that.
He cried.
But we had a very successful day two of camp.
I ain't seen a grown man cry like he had literal tears.
We had a wonderful day two of camp, and we conducted a few interviews. Jim, what did you think of day two?
We did. I was, I was in and around and about, and I saw some things and met some people, played some games, swam in the pool. It was a fantastic time. But the most interesting thing that I saw today was that one thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was at 2 o'clock. You weren't there. It was
right.
Cool.
You just had to be there.
It was good stuff, but yeah, we can't explain it.
Anyways, from day two, we have a random person to interview. Actually, we already interviewed them. Here they are.
To the field.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Stop. You can go. I have to authorize it. That's what I'm here for. To the field. You can go. Thank you.
Gene Gerardo here for Channel 73 News. Here with Ben and Mandy Atkins, who are the camp directors of 2018 Pursuit Team Camp. Ben and Mandy, what do you think of the camp so far?
I think it's been great.
Have you seen anything in particular that stood out to you?
I think the service tonight. The service definitely stood out to me. It was awesome, the testimonies, and we want to see more of that. We want to see more of God move. We're excited.
I'm going to turn it over to my cohort, Jim, now. Jim, do you have any questions for Ben and Mandy?
Hi, I'm Jim. I just have one question for the Mandisa. Why did the belt get arrested?
Why did the belt get arrested?
He held up a pair of pants.
And with that, we're sending it back to the studio. Jim? Gene? Oh.
Wow, what a great interview. It's great to hear about that person's camp experiences. I hope to see them in the future.
Excuse me, sorry.
Bo, you can't really do that on air.
I just did. I hope to be firing.
I hope to see them at future.
I own this thing, man. Can't tell me what I can and can't do.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Do you want a job?
This is my
There's
life
a little
now.
Cleared out spot in the woods you can go back to.
WTC Bo.
Better believe it. The main emphasis is on Bo.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have breaking news. We just received a call from an anonymous caller, i.e. not known, that Bo Biggity has embezzled the funds to purchase WTCB Channel 73 news station. Now in other news, why did the belt get arrested?
Why, Jim? Why did it,
He held up a pair of pants.
That's a good one.
Wait a minute.
What other news you got?
Wait a minute. Last year, we did fundraisers to raise enough money to keep WTCB open. Only one fundraiser actually earned money, and that was your record sales.
Oh, I love that record, Bob. I have it playing every day, 24/7.
Thanks, Jim.
But
it was a good CD, Bob.
You never donated any money.
I set up this PayPal account, and it went. I think I typed in the email address wrong, and I sent it to myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, with this breaking news, it is safe to say, Bo TV is no more.
I can't believe you do that to us, Bo.
What do you mean it's no more?
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is all I have, Bob. I don't have this, I gotta go back to taxidermy!
My name...
I never made a dime!
...is Gene.
Who is Gene?
Me. I am Gene Gerardo for Channel 73 News.
And I'm Jim Jiminy, and we're with WTCB!
And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to point out that it does work for me.
TCB!
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope that you have a great night and last day here at Pursuit Team Camp 2018. I'm Dean Gerard Giraldo.
Please don't fire me. Look, I'll do anything. I'll do anything at all. I gotta have this. Please keep me on the air.
Anything you say?
Yeah.
I know just the thing.
Uh-oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, for WTCB, this is Gene Gerard Giraldo here with Jim the Gypster, Jim Jimity.
Hi, I'm Jim.
And Bo Biggity, our former boss. Enjoy this advertisement, and we will see you next year.
Hasta luego.
What's the advertisement?
Oh, you'll see.
From the studio that brought you Bo's Greatest Hits comes a video compilation for the ages. Introducing Bo Biggity, Lip Sync Hero. For only one payment of $129.99, you can own this instant masterpiece on DVD or VHS. Act now, and you will receive the bonus video of Bo and Friends perform I'm Serious.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like a winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold, lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that. Simple.